The sheriff's office is mourning the loss of a beloved K9. The new Hanover County Sheriff's Office announced on Facebook that K9 Niko passed away from kidney failure. The post says that Niko and his handler, Master Deputy Jay Whitley, were responsible for several drug and money seizures. The pair also received an award from the United States Police K-9 Association.